I thought it was safe.
And I still look cute doing it.
Y'all, I am literally rushing.
Spent $50 for a new car battery?
I'm having a day.
Homer hanging on my neck. The bracelet matches a set. My brother name is Tina Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the net. My mama wish I would have went.
I just got off work. It's literally like, it's 6:45. I'm at work and my coworker's like, hey, you want to go to the Mavs game tonight? I was like, Mavs game? I mean, sure, why not? Who doesn't want to go to Mavs? She's like, tickets for free because she can't make it tonight. I said, a Mavs game, hell yes, baby. I will go and I will dress like you. You feel me? I did my brows to the best of my ability. Honestly, it's not even the best. I can't lie. It's looking a bit scary on this side. I'm on a little bit of foundation and then I'm gonna straighten my hair and then we need to put the fit on. So I have to go pick up my friend because I literally just told her. I called her and she was in the sauna. So I told her, I was like, yeah, you need to hurry up. She's like, okay. So she is getting ready as well. I'm gonna stick to like my regulars, like my basic. Like I'm still trying to figure out how to use the hourglass foundation, just cause like for me, I feel like it's too light. I may just have to like use it more and like be more familiar with it, I guess. I'm definitely gonna shut up and do my makeup now.
I love you, Bobby.
That's so hard.
Okay, y'all. So I'm done. Here's a fit from Fashion Nova. The inner is from Amazon, I think. I did my makeup. It's done. Kind of see them. I'm just bringing my clear bag because usually, like any game related things, usually say clear bag. So I'm just bringing this. I'm gonna wear some boots, stay in the car. But yeah, your girl gotta go because I don't even know what time it is. I'm just lollygagging. Oh, 7:22. Oh, gotta go.
They're playing basketball.
All around the world.
CVS car got towed. Yep, for the first time ever. Honestly, I should have saw the sign. My only thing was that parking in a parking garage, like I knew I was gonna have to park at the top. So I just figured like I could just park at the CVS. It's okay because I love my cousin and her husband and he's coming to come pick me up. I love them so much. Adulting has been hitting me so hard. This morning, car didn't want to start. Thought it was the key battery. Nope. It was the actual car battery. And $50 for a new car battery? I think it's time for me to go. This girl has literally been a vengeance. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Oh my goodness.
You should probably try something organic. Like, yeah.
What are cookies?
No.
Oh, okay.
Didn't you just have those? Is it giving like oh, NBA or NFL
life?
Is it? Y'all let me know. Cause I mean, I'd be a cute addition to someone's life. You feel me?
Y'all.
Oh yeah.
I'm here.
This place is scary.
Hello.
What are you here for?
Oh, license plate, right?
What vehicle is it?
Oh, okay, a Nissan Altima. Yes.
Is he gonna drive his license?
Yes, ma'am. And I see a little kid doing it. That's how cold it is outside, y'all. Yes. It's registered to me. How is she not gonna tell me this is my car? Let me figure this out and I'll talk to y'all later. I found my baby, y'all. I hope they didn't dent you. Y'all, I found my baby. I didn't actually kiss her though, because this rain is disgusting and I don't know where she's been. Time to blast out of here, honestly, because Dallas, you honestly, you've done too much. You've done too much tonight. She take the jacket off. She get comfortable, y'all.
K-pop ramen. Spice level 5. It was getting great.
Y'all been watching? Have y'all watched this this show on Netflix?
Okay, it's Korean, but like they got English subtitles. Y'all should watch that. It's so good. Y'all, it's not playing my jam.
It's the next day. Well, it's a few days later. I have been in bed since it is 12:52 right now. My cramps are kicking my butt, but like I haven't even actually started my period. And I just have my heated blanket on my abdomen. Stomach. I'm currently searching up a few trips I want to take. I'm trying to travel for my birthday. That's the first thing. We're trying to travel for a wedding. And then I just want to see like other places that I want to travel to this year. I'm technically dressed in my gym attire, like everything's on. It's just, I haven't actually moved. My 4x5 room is going to the gym so that we can, you know, be summer ready. So I'll let y'all know if I get to the gym.
Update y'all, I got out of the bed. On the way to the gym right now. This song is what gets
me. Yay, oh my gosh.
We're trying to get the flows going, you know, gym vibes.
Don't be fooled.
That workout kicked my butt.
But it's okay, we moved. We got the workout done. It's finished. We can go home and put on that heating pad.
Y'all saw me struggle through that workout.
Okay, y'all, I finished taking my shower. When I came back, I just had a little after workout snack. I just had some oranges and then took a shower. And I washed my hair, or my cornrows actually. But now I'm finna just get in the bed, and that's basically what I'm gonna do for the rest of the day. So bad. I had to put one of those Salonis patches. These things, bro. These are a lifesaver if you have cramps. They sell them at Walmart, I think Target. I think you can get them on Amazon too. But I'm gonna just lay down, put my heating blanket on, and then see how I feel tomorrow, because today I'm over with today.
But right now I am on my way to the mall because I was supposed to go earlier, but I didn't get out of bed till like noon. I needed white pants for tomorrow. I was supposed to get them technically today, like earlier in the day, but I ended up falling asleep. So I'm doing it now. Right now it's like 7:15. My friend's boyfriend, it was his birthday on Thursday, so she's doing like a little like get together thing for him, and I'm also supposed to be there. That started at 5, but that ends at 10. But you know Africans, like they stuff goes on later than the time says. So, but we're going to Hollister to get white pants. That is the agenda right now. Y'all, my makeup look good. Like, y'all can't see it in the red light special, but it looks so good. Like, I actually snapped. I'll see y'all when I get into the store so I don't get into an accident, okay?
Okay, so I brought two different ones. I feel like 9 was actually my size. I just felt like because I have long legs, I usually go for long. I didn't really need to try it on because I had tried on the 9 and it fit perfectly fine. So I'm just gonna get the 9 now. We need to go.
Y'all made it. It's like, I don't even think y'all can hear me, but it's 9 o'clock. And this thing's supposed to end at 10. It's like a little like clubhouse scene. The birthday was somewhere around here. I saw him when I came in and then he completely disappeared. So, well, when I find him, I'll show y'all.
Back home, we left the party. It was cute. It was a little like get together, so nothing too crazy. I got home and y'all, my sister made some baked spaghetti. I think this is the first time she's made this. It is actually so good. I'm tired right now, but I'm also really hungry because all they had it was suya at the party, which is fair. And they said that on the flyer, so I'm gonna eat this, take off my makeup, and then get some sleep because we have to be up at 6 a.m. tomorrow for church because we are singing. Fun. So I'll see y'all tomorrow morning.
So I am back home. Church is over. Look, y'all, my makeup turned out so good. Let me know if y'all want a little makeup tutorial. If not, I'll definitely give y'all one because as someone with, like, with oily skin, this actually looks pretty good. We sang today, obviously. I wasn't able to vlog in the morning, like getting ready and all that, because I was late. Like, my stomach was hurting so much, and then I ended up waking up late. I got to practice at like, I think we're supposed to be there at 8:15. Like, I got there at like 8:32. Like, it was a bad day. And then I thought, like, I have one of these already, because that was what we were supposed to wear today. And I pulled it out of my clothes. There was literally like oil stains on it and like bleach stains, and I don't even know how it got there. Probably from my dad, because he puts like hella bleach in his freaking clothes. I don't know. So now I had to pay an extra $25 for a new one in the morning, and my stomach was already hurting. I was rushing. I was like, basically, it was a whole debacle today. But we thank God we made it to church safely. We sang good too. We all remembered our parts, thank God, because you can pick up on lyrics fast, but like at practice, you know, I'd be looking at the lyrics, you know, for the Lord. Now it is 1:19. I am gonna change out of this hoodie, and then I also want to make some food because the Chiefs are playing the Ravens.
please, Lord, let the Ravens win. Let the Ravens win. Because if we send Patrick Mahomes to another Super Bowl, like, I'm actually going to blow my mind. Don't get me wrong. I have nothing against him at all. Nothing against him, you know. But, like, let someone else win for a change. Like, ooh. I don't know. I think I'm that hungry. So, I think I'm going to do, like, baked spaghetti and warm some ogbono and mingari. Now, we'll do the ogbono for now. And then we'll do the baked spaghetti for later. Okay. Oh, my gosh. This lighting's pretty cute. Okay, yeah, let's make something. Let's eat. Is ready. Are you really African if you didn't add more pepper to your food? And it's only right that it's in a container completely different than what it actually is in the bottle. Exactly. Your girl's ready to eat, watch the game. I will talk to y'all later, okay?
Y'all, I'm back. We are literally gonna repeat the last Super Bowl. Was it the last one? Think it was the last one. No, not the last Super Bowl. The Super Bowl before that. Fun. Can't lie, Patrick Mahomes is literally MVP. I just have to say it. Greatest of all time. Like, he's just that guy. The man is good. What can I say? What can I say? My makeup has been on since morning. It has held up pretty well. Let's take this mess off my face. Skincare is done. Y'all see the skin? It's radiating. English. It's radiating. Thank you. Just put on the Laneige sleep mask. This one is in the flavor berry. Honestly, me personally, I like the sleep mask better than the actual lip balm. I think they work better. My personal opinion. And I am going to end this week's vlog here. I hope y'all enjoyed. Honestly, this week has been, I think it was just Monday, honestly. Monday was pretty crazy, like, it was actually insane. But make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Please, please subscribe. I'm trying to get to at least 5K by the end of this year. So I'd really appreciate if y'all subscribe, like, comment, share. Follow me on TikTok and Instagram. We'll see y'all next week. Bye.